Letting go of the past does not always feel easy, but as we practice gently surrendering to it, we discover immense freedom and a spaciousness within. My name is Jason Stevenson, and welcome to tonight's journey of letting go. And this meditation is designed to help you release thoughts and stories that don't serve you, and making space for new growth. And as you let go, you will also relax, gently surrendering into a deep and restorative sleep. So if you feel ready to ease your attachments to the past, I invite you now to find a comfortable resting position, to lengthen your spine gently, and allow your whole body to begin to soften. Just taking a long, deep breath in and exhale with a sigh. Another deep breath in and out with a sigh. And continue to breathe naturally now. And before we move into a visual journey, let us take a moment to connect with the body. So begin by drawing your attention to the top of your head, and then seeing if you can ease any tension that may be held here, in particular on your forehead. Relaxing your jaw, and allow your tongue to fall away from the roof of your mouth, and let your entire face begin to soften. Now invite this feeling of relaxation to flow down your body, easing your shoulders, your arms and your hands, easing your chest and back, softening your belly, and inviting your legs to relax completely from your hips all the way down to your toes. And as your whole body relaxes, feeling into the surface that supports it, can you feel into the entire length of your body that meets the bed or surface beneath you? And now take 3 long breaths into your whole body. And as you exhale, let your body melt a little bit more into that surface below. After your 3rd exhalation, continue to breathe naturally and savoring this moment of being held and supported by the earth. Now, as we begin to release the past through visualization, know that you always have the surface beneath you to reconnect with it. During this journey, you may become aware of past stories and experiences that can be challenging to witness. So if it ever feels like it's too much, simply reconnect with those points of contact between your bed and your body. Or you can simply return your attention to the breath. Do whatever feels most nourishing for you, and knowing you are in complete control of this journey. This is your journey. All Also, this practice may not be suitable for those with significant past trauma, and it's not a substitute for professional support. So seek guidance before trying this meditation if you have any concerns about whether or not it's right for you. With that said, if you feel ready to journey onwards, take another slow, cleansing breath in, gently releasing, and then turn your attention to your mind's eye. Begin to envision a wide, open meadow appearing before you. Emerald green grass extends as far as the eye can see, with vibrant wildflowers enmeshed within this earthly blanket. Brilliant orange, violet, and white blossoms open wide for the summer sun, which sits just above the horizon. A glorious amber glow coats the land. So take a moment to ground your feet into the solid earth, inhaling the sweet floral air of this wondrous meadow. Now, as your eyes scan the horizon, they catch sight of a cozy cottage in the middle of the meadow, and slowly you begin to make your way towards it. Feel the summertime grass brushing against your ankles as you walk with patience, care, and curiosity. As you move closer to the cottage, you notice its unique shape. The oak structure is an octagon shape with expansive windows embedded within each of the 8 outer walls. And surrounding this wonderful cottage is a magnificent garden. Foxgloves and hollyhocks are just a few of the multitude of species that bloom from the earth. You take it all in, releasing a deep sigh on your next out-breath. You feel comforted, nourished, and safe here. Now, just before you reach the front door of the cottage, you arrive at the garden gate and arch. Hanging from the arch, a sign reads, "Home." This cottage is a home all your own. Let it be a space that feels safe and nourishing for you. You can customize its look in any way that suits you. Now you pass through the gate and beneath the arch, and you follow the stone pathway that leads to the front door. And knowing that this cottage is yours and only yours, you feel comfortable entering it. And so you push open the wooden door and step inside. You're delighted by what you find, a sun-kissed space with artwork and furnishings that soothe your soul. It's unlike any home you have seen, utterly enchanting. But artwork and furnishings aside, what draws your attention the most is a small tree standing right in the center of the cottage. Your gaze fixes in on it. The tree's silvery brown trunk is wide and sturdy. Upon its curved branches are radiant green, teardrop-shaped leaves. Though it's only a few meters high, it emanates a sense of majesty and wonder. You begin to approach the tree, mindful step by mindful step. And as you do, to your surprise, the tree begins to grow. Slowly and steadily, its trunk expands, its branches grow longer, and its crown reaches higher. Your eyes follow the tree to its crown, which inches closer towards the ceiling of the cottage, expressing the same magic as the tree itself. The octagon ceiling above it begins to open. You watch in awe, pausing your movements as you reach the base of the tree. As you come to stillness, so too does the tree. It's as if it's been waiting for you, as if it has something to show you from high up. And so, guided by your intuition, you begin to climb the tree, sturdy branch by sturdy branch. You make your way to a comfortable and safe position near to the tree's crown. You take a seat there, held and protected by a couple of solid branches. As you settle in, the tree continues its expansion, very slowly and very gently, passing higher than the open ceiling of the cottage. Rising with the tree, you enter into the evening atmosphere. You marvel at the dazzling sky, which is now painted in pastel pinks and blues. The tree slows its movements once again, and you take a few moments to simply breathe here, welcoming the fresh evening sky air to cleanse your body with each cycle. As before, you sense that the tree is waiting for you. But what might it be waiting for? You quiet down inside, becoming curious. And as you do, you arrive at a silent knowing. This tree has appeared to offer you new perspectives on challenges that have been troubling you. It's not here to force you to forget or to push away your past. Nor does it expect anything from you. It's simply here to provide you with new views which you can integrate with whatever you currently hold within. So take a moment to think of a challenge. Something that's been with you in past days, weeks, or longer, that you feel ready and willing to gain a new perspective around. Is there a thought, story, belief, or experience that you would like to transform by gaining a new perspective? Once you have that in mind, take a closer look at the tree again. Notice that there is a new branch beginning to grow from the mighty trunk just in front of you. This new tree branch symbolizes something new coming to fruition in your consciousness. Something related to the challenge you've called to mind. What do you think this new branch symbolizes? What new insight or perspective might it represent? Maybe it comes with a whisper of self-love, or forgiveness, or allowance. Maybe it comes with a call for confidence or trust, or even self-expression. Just remain open and curious, considering what new perspective or wisdom this branch might be offering you. Now, consider if you need to continue carrying this challenge with you. Can you gently surrender it, even if just for this moment? Notice now that this new branch is beginning to shed some of its leaves, signifying that this is time to make space for new growth. Watch how the leaves slowly fall down towards the earth. And as they do, feel yourself softening around this challenge. Feel your new perspective beginning to take root within you. Now bring your attention back to your inner world. And consider if there is another challenging thought, story, or belief from your past that you are ready to gain a fresh perspective on. And as it comes to mind, envision another new branch beginning to sprout from the tree near to where you sit. As before, this new branch comes to offer you a new perspective. What would help you to broaden your lens around this challenge? Maybe it's faith or prayer, self-love or self-worth, or maybe it's something else entirely. Just remain open to and curious about whatever insight or energy this new branch might wish to show you. With this broadened perspective, is there any room within you to release your grip on this challenge? Can you surrender it to the earth, even if just for this moment? And now begin to see this new branch starting to shed its new leaves. It is letting you know that it's time to make space inside of you for something new. Feel your body and mind gently relaxing, not with force, but with a gentle surrender. And one more time, call to mind something that has been troubling you, something that you feel ready and willing to shift your relationship to. And as it appears in your mind, envision a third and final branch beginning to sprout from this mystic tree. What does this new branch symbolize? What quality or energy or wisdom does it bestow upon you to help you gain a fresh perspective? Again, remain curious and self-compassionate as you open your heart and mind to something new. Now, with this heightened perspective, is there room within you to soften or release this challenge? Begin to envision bright green leaves falling their way towards the earth. And as the leaves surrender, see if you can too, even if just for this moment. Let your mind relax and let your body relax, breath by breath by breath. Now, let your attention shift away from these branches to take in the meadow that surrounds the cottage. The land extends far and wide and is now bathed in glorious fuchsia light. Gaze across the earth, feeling into its vast openness. Take a long, deep, and cleansing breath in and release with a deep sigh. And as you release, sink a little bit deeper into the beauty of this moment, into the freedom and spaciousness that exists in this beautiful landscape. Now, you are growing tired as the day comes to a close. Slowly begin to make your way back down the tree, branch by branch. You reach the floor of the cottage and find a cozy bed beside the tree's trunk. You climb into its fresh sheets, feeling sheltered by the wise and wonderful canopy above. And I invite you to take a moment to thank this tree for its fresh perspectives. Now your inner eye slowly begins closing to this inner world. And as the visualization dissipates, you continue to be nourished by the tree you've just climbed and supported by its higher perspectives. These perspectives and insights will stay with you as you move into the days to come. But for now, feel back into your body as it rests on the sleep surface beneath you. And then gently scan your body from head to toe, just to see if you can soften just that little bit more. Once your body is as relaxed as it can be, come back to your breath and just breathe. Simply breathe. And know that each exhalation is an opportunity to let go, to surrender what does not serve you. And with that in mind, let each breath carry you closer towards sleep, relaxing further and further with each outward breath. And soon you will relax all the way into a restorative state of deep sleep. So until next time, good night, my friend. Good night.